Hey guys, hope you're doing great. My name is Ethan, this is EBRDX, and welcome back to another reaction video. So today we will be watching Jens Peter Haug, and I really hope I pronounce that name correctly because I don't know much about this player. But the reason why I'll be reacting to him today is because recently AC Milan played Celtic and I saw this guy's performance in that game. He had a really good performance and scored a really good solo goal. And watching the AC Milan game recently in the Europa League, this kid caught my eye. He had something special. He had a flair on him. He had technique on him. Something that really stood out to me. And I thought I had to come and research more about him and see what type of player he is. Because this guy looks like the serious deal and someone that can really hurt the opposing team. So guys, I really hope you enjoy this video, and if you do enjoy the video, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, let's go. And you know, when I researched this kid, I saw he was from Norway, and the fact that Norway has another up-and-coming serious talent. Norway's gonna be a difficult team to beat in a few more years, because that country is just producing currently some serious talent. Oh, come on, that is the goal. That is that solo goal that I thought was so beautiful. Wow. Dribbling technique is truly amazing. The way he passes everyone in front of him. Wow, come on. He gets the ball, he looks in front of him and he sees what he can do. If he can dribble, if he can shoot. He's just willing to always go for... Oh, what a turn, come on. Wow. I seriously love his drive. He gets the ball, he looks up and he just starts. Wow. Look at that. The keeper and three defenders in front of him. Oh my word. Oh my word. Wow, my man truly has insane dribbling technique. Oh, what a turn, come on! He's leaving players on the floor. Wow, come on. His dribbling is so good that it's impossible to read what... while I'm talking about him, he produces a filthy nutmeg. He can do it on his own. Two players to pass to, and he does that. Wow, come on. I'm honestly so glad that I ended up researching what type of player he was, because he's truly remarkable. Wow, come on. Beautiful, beautiful. Wow. And he's so quick on his feet. As soon as he gets the ball, he knows immediately what to do. Wow, come on. Look at my guy's talent. is doing this at the age of what, 2021? Wow. He's enjoying his football. You can see that he's enjoying his football. The way he drives past these players. And his assist as well. Oh, his vision. Let me put it like that, his vision. Wow, what a turn. Come on. And he's still going. Wow. He definitely looks like a player that's always looking for that 1-2 pass. He wants to keep the momentum going. Wow, come on. What is that? 2-3 defenders on him? And he manages to do this? He breaks that whole defense. Wow. And the beautiful finish as well. AC Milan got a serious talent. Look at him go. The defenders don't know how to defend against him. Oh my word. Is it just me or does he give Son vibes? Son of Tottenham. Oh, come on. Oh, beautiful. Wow. A man is an absolute beast. The fact that he's so young as well and doing this. And ladies and gentlemen, that is Jens Petter Haag. One truly incredible talent. Oh my word, this guy is so intelligent. And his technique as well. His dribbling skills. He doesn't even have a lot of skills on him. It's just the way he dribbles and then the vision as well. His technique is just truly amazing. Really, really exciting to watch him. I really get excited while watching this guy. If he keeps playing the way he's playing now and just keeps on building to what he has, he can be one of the best midfielders in a few seasons. I've seen a lot of brilliant young talent recently, but I must say this guy makes it in my top 3 easily. But anyway guys, that's me for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did enjoy the video, don't forget to hit the like button, drop a comment, or even subscribe, and it'll mean the world to me. So yeah guys, peace out.